Ryder, good to see you. We've been working with Dr. Aradhana and her team on the problem of getting to Meridian.
We think we have the answer.
I'm listening.
It's plans for new technology we've designated Ghost Storm.
When you approach Meridian, our own ships can broadcast fake returns for the Tempest.
The Ket won't know which is real. It will confuse their sensors and draw their ships off.
It could buy you some time.
I can work with that. Just enough to give us an advantage.
The rest is up to you.
I can handle it, though it means going against the Initiative. We're alone here. You didn't hear that.
Hear what? We've been collating gamma charts all day.
A risk comes with the job. Part of being a Pathfinder.
Sure, if they'd pay us once in a while.
Not likely after this.
First, you'll need to research the Ghost Storm technology. Then we'll rendezvous at Meridian.
Good luck.
The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time. But we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Just to clarify, you're defying a direct order?
No, not me. We are going to defy them.
Ha ha, that's the spirit. And the Ket?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Reika?
Absolutely. Our forged signals should divert some Ket from you.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the Ket catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan. Reika, you ready?
Good to go on your word, Pathfinder.
All right, guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
Initiating Ghost Storm. On my mark. 3, 2, go.
Enemy signature detected. Commence pursuit.
Reika is working.
Reading a bunch of Ket headed our way. Pulling back. It's all you now, Tempest.
We should get them as close as possible to here. Intense readings could be some kind of control center.
No decent landing sites. This could get messy.
How messy?
Ryder, looks like a flyby is our only option. I'll get as low as possible, but you'll have to eject over the target area.
I've fallen out of so many things now, I should be a pro.
Heard about your freefall to Habitat 7. Liam said he could hear you screaming the whole way down.
Keep it buttoned this go-round, huh? It's embarrassing.
All right, you know the drill. What's your rate of descent? Shield should take care of the rest.
So far, so good. The Ket haven't detected us.
But once we go in, we'll be clear as day to any troops on the ground.
Don't worry about us. Just make sure you and the Tempest get out safe.
Loud and clear.
Okay?
Of course.
We'll need to survey the area, figure out what we're dealing with.
I am detecting active conduits nearby. Your scanner should be picking them up.
It's raining? How is it raining?
Pathfinder, while interacting with that console, I detected the presence of a complex network connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely. However, the hub is dark, deactivated.
Meridian's all about. We can start by finding its central hub.
Pathfinder, we are looking at the central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
Change in plan? I say we activate Meridian. Now!
And the cat?
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well. Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference. A cat signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Heater Zero has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Let's teach them a lesson. Ket gear. They were really studying this place. It's like a damn forest in here.
How are they growing here?
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Wow, it's all completely overgrown.
Yeah.
kicking myself for not bringing breadcrumbs.
Are you hungry? I have some rations.
No, breadcrumbs don't...
Weapon signal detected. There may be a usable network node nearby.
Towers. We need to activate both to reach Meridian's core. Equipment. Looks like they set up camp.
Working weapon technology. We could turn that against them.
This isn't going well.
Reinforcements!
think that's the last of them. For now. What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
They were doing things to the Ankara.
Looks like they were running experiments of some kind.
We have to save them. Get them out somehow.
Jarl, Pathfinder, they cannot be saved.
What?
I have analyzed the glyphs. These are not the Ankara we know. They are not even alive.
I don't understand. They look so...
The Remnant language refers to these bodies as genetic templates.
A blueprint, like the plants we saw.
The Ankara? We came from here? They created us? Why?
Doesn't matter why. Where you came from doesn't change who you are.
True. And we still face the same conflicts. I just feel as though something has shifted. I need to think. I need to speak with him, Moshai.
Meridian creates life. And the Archon could use it to do the opposite, destroy everything.
It's up to us to make sure that doesn't happen.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it. Are you doing okay, Jal? If you need anything, I'm here. It's working. The city's coming back to life. We're hiding a lab down there. Or were they hiding it?
The whole city is coming to life. Just like it's meant to be.
One tower down. We'll need the other one to access the command hub.
This place would be a gift to the Ankara, if we could eliminate the Ket. We could learn so much from it.
We'll make that happen, Jarl. I promise.
Much longer!
What if activating Meridian ends up being good for the Kett?
The Archon's forces have been here for years, and they're nowhere close to being able to understand Remnant tech.
And that must make him furious.
The energy waves from these craters contributed to the scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
How? Did the Remnant Builders trigger the scourge?
Or maybe they were attacked.
Low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduits.
Excellent. Excellent. Nice. Think that's it?
The primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
Looks like those repairs worked better than expected.
Restoring systems has reactivated something else nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, but what?
Vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Huh. Meridian engine. Sam, do you know what... They're going to be trouble.
Thank you.
probably waiting out there for us, so stay alert.
Got it.
Should get us into the command hub, right?
All right, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
That is amazing. I'm so lucky to see it.
About the remnant. idea. But that looks like a gravity well. Finally.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
This can't be it. Come on, guys, we're so close. There must be a way. Anyone have ideas?
I don't think I can help.
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
The Archon was wrong. This isn't Meridian. Meridian is gone.
There must be some way to recall it.
Perfectly in line with how everything was going. Meridian's gone, and now we're stuck in a catch shit show. Can I please get a break once in a while? Ryder! We're fighting! The Ket are not taking us! Not today!
Pathfinder, the Remnant City is not without its defenses. This is its central command.
Remnant defenses. Of course. Use them against the Ket.
sneaky, don't you?
Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder, the Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
They got the ass-kicking they needed. Hand-delivered by us.
Given your command over the Remnant's defenses, Pathfinder, I predict the Ket will not attempt to recapture the city.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian. Or at least, not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone, but shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
All this Remnant tech around us. The Dardan had to have a plan.
Did they have time for a plan?
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
At what?
I was actually hoping one of you might continue the thought.
Okay, no Meridian. But we kicked the Ket out of a major stronghold. That's huge.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work, and it's going to take all of us.
Pathfinder, you seem well.
Just get to the point. We both know what you're going to say.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. We know you defied us. You went from Meridian in direct violation of initiative orders, even though our reasons were quite clear. Yet, you were correct, Ryder. We should have trusted your instincts. You have proven time and again that you deserve the title of Pathfinder. I have never been so glad to be wrong.
I knew you guys would come around eventually.
I am told there are still obstacles to reaching Meridian. The Initiative stands ready to provide whatever support you need.